Yeah, can you do now?
Yeah. Yeah, where do I press to record? It's,
you can do it here. No, it's zero.
Oh, okay.
It's
yeah.
It's going now.
Mm-hmm.
I'm standing.
Yeah.
Okay, my friend, can I ask you some? Sometimes it's going to be relaxed. No?
Yeah.
Some environment, you know, kind of, you want you to be relaxed, totally relaxed. From the top of your head down to your fingertips, down to your toes, like totally relaxed.
Yeah.
Your back, neck relaxed, your shoulder relaxed. Can you stand up for me, please, now? Stand up for me. Look at my eye, right? Take five deep breaths. Use your diaphragm. I do it for you. No, do it. Do it
all
for
five.
You. Yeah.
You five deep breaths, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Use your diaphragm. Now, listen, my voice inside your head. Don't pay attention to any kind of noise around, any people. Just listen my voice. My voice is instantly in your head, right now. Okay, take more deep breath. Can you imagine your shoulders relax, your neck relax, back neck relax, totally relax. Open your eyes again. Look my eyes, yeah? Look. When you look, you found feeling going stronger. Down. Your body chance. Totally relax. Your body muscle relax. Back neck relax. Eyes close down. Your body deep profound chance. All the way down. Sleeping, dream, relaxing. The more you think, more you hear sound around, more you're going trance. Sleep. Two times more deep in trance. The back neck slowly relax, your shoulder relax. You're going deep in profound trance. All the way down, feeling deeply, feeling down. Going down, then sinking, down, dreaming, dreaming. Nothing, pay attention around, just listen to my voice inside your head. All the way down. The way you're at, show the body relax, going to the profound trance. Sleeping, dreaming, relaxing, going to profound trance. Like the top of your head, like a fingertips, all the way down. Your arms like a rug. When I come to you, my friend, you'll be wide awake. You unbelievably have to be very creative, but please stay in not one full trance. Not pay attention to anybody. Just listen to my voice inside your head. One. Do you understand my suggestions? One. Two, three, eyes open, by the way, how you feel?
Relaxed.
What else?
Just relaxed, kind of a bit tired.
Okay, can you follow for my fingers? For my fingers, yeah? When your fingers go, your head is gone, sleep all the way down, dreaming, relaxing, trance. Do you keep a profound trance all the way down? Shoulder relax, neck relax, sleep all the way down, two times more deep in profound trance, all the way down, sleep and dream, relaxing. When I count, you see my friend, you are beautiful, unbelievable, happy, motivated, creative, nice, positive feelings you see around, and feel more and more better, feel more and more relaxed, like never felt before. One, two, three, wake up, how do you feel now?
The same, just relax.
Same, relax, yeah?
Yeah.
Take one deep breath. Hello? Okay, my friend, can you stand up for me, please? And then, oh, okay, I know you told me before what your name. Yeah, I told me before, just a second. Okay, thank you very much, appreciate. And eyes close down, neck relax, shoulder relax, profound stretch, sleeping, dreaming, relaxing, profound stretch, all the way down. Okay, my friend, can you stand up for me, lie down? Can you put your feet together? Yeah. Make step and put the feet together. Yeah? Just separate them for a while.
Yeah.
And make step to me. And put the feet together. Sleep. all the way down. Zoom on the left, bring your profound chance. Stay where you are, maintain your positions. Stay where you are, maintain position. Sleep all the way. Zoom on the left, bring your profound chance. I count you. You go ahead. You unbelievably have a motivated creative, but you see some sensations, visual sensations, inner sensations all around. You'll be wonder what is it. But come. How are you, my friend? Tell me. Tell me, what you feeling, sensations, whatever in your mind?
Yeah.
What kind of? You see kind of colors changing to something brighter or something?
Yeah, click to stop doing it brighter, yeah.
It's better, yeah?
Yeah.
It's brighter, yeah?
Yeah.
What else?
Just very small, tiny busy. Mm-hmm. Just again, relax.
Yeah, please put your hands like that.
Sorry, yeah.
Like that. My friend, can you imagine? Okay, can you imagine? You see big freezer in front of you, freezer, yeah?
Yeah.
Very, very 100, maybe 100 minus temperature, you know? Very, very cold, yeah? And trying to figure, you put your hands there, and trying to feel it, kind of numbness. Your hands become numbness. Can you feel like that? No. It's feeling like it's warm from your body, from your hands.
Yeah.
Can you feel it?
Yeah.
Numbness, yeah? Feeling is gone, it's totally gone. When I pinch you, you couldn't feel any pains. You feel no pain. Yeah, it's sensations, you know, it's gone, you know. Not feeling any pain, yeah?
No.
Okay. Yeah. What else you can you don't feel anything, yeah? You know, like in freezing, you know, like
your hands,
freeze, totally freeze, you know? When I touch your forehead, you can't feel it. Okay? Pain?
Yeah.
Pain? You feel pain?
Yeah.
How about now? You feel pain?
Yeah, no pain.
No pain. No pain at all. No pain at all. Okay. Take the breath. Down and relax, times more relax, go in trance, go in profound trance, absolutely happy, absolutely motivated, creative, it's nice, positive things in your mind, the rest of your day, and absolutely, absolutely positive, absolutely conscious what you're doing in your learning ability and thinking ability, totally everything done. All right, drifting down, sinking down, next to down, going to profound. What can happen? When I count in three, you're the way the weak, but you still stay in deep trance, deep hypnotic trance. Just react and pay attention only on my words, only on my words. No pain, attention, anything around. I want you to wake up. My friend, can you see this? Heart of pain.
Yeah.
Heart of pain, yeah?
Yeah.
When I talk about head, it's going to be different. What his name is now? Tell me.
Zelar.
Yeah? Thank you, babe. She's going to change the aspect. When I can't see the web, but you see very, very sharp, sharp, okay? Sharp pictures, sharp images around. There's something different around, something hearing around, something vision around, something many, many different things around. And now I felt it. See, I felt it. Can you tell me what you see now? What you hear now? What your expression, what your sensations?
Everything looks. It's more light to everything.
More lighter, yeah?
Yeah.
Brighter.
Yeah, yeah.
What else?
More light.
What are you hearing?
Wind. Maybe wind, yeah.
Very strong wind now. Going very strong wind now. Very strong wind, yeah? It's kind of. Like night before, yeah? When you said it was different, but now very strong wind, is it?
Yeah.
Why is that? What do you think? You think so? I think my friend, take one more deep breath. And slow it down, slow motion, sleep all the way down, dreaming, drifting, relaxing, going deep, profound, trance all the way down. or the up the hill or the feet from the feet going deep profound trance all the way down. And next time when I count 1, 2, 3, you're worldwide wicked, unbelievable, happy, very creative. It's a nice positive feeling and feel unbelievable, happy, motivated, creative. But now, my friend, can you realize your both hands start rotating? One, start rotating. So, faster, spinning. Can try and stop, but we couldn't stop them. When you try to stop them, but they are going to be faster, going another way is faster. One right or left hand drop down, but another one continue rotating faster. You can try stop, but you couldn't stop, you know me, because some your unconscious mind is working now. Open your eyes, your hands going to be rotating faster, moving. Sleep all the way down. Jimmy and Gypsy legs and going deep profound shots. Okay, my friend, then I can't achieve all of this. You have some fantastic equipment, very creative. Nice positive feelings, and always will be welcome for going to hypnosis from me, from my voice. On the same message, you want to achieve. Wake up, my friend. Thank you very much. Congratulations.
That was good.
That was good?
It was.